chills the breeze, touches with her hand the summer trees.